Let's touch one side of the physical phenomenon.
Physics is around us.
And we can always watch a lot of experience concerning physics.
Now let's travel around the world of physics with the help of English.
Gas, gas, liquid, liquid, motion, motion, high, low, concentration, high, low, concentration, matter, matter, temperature, temperature, net flow, net flow, solution, solution, random, random,
let's have an experiment and prove our theory.
We pour a cold tap water. Then we pour hot water from the kettle. We put in each glass one packet of tea according timer. We can see that in a glass of hot water, diffusion occurred faster than in a glass of cold water. It means speed of diffusion depends on temperature. The higher the temperature, the faster the molecules penetrate the medium of another substance.
I think you understood the essence of the given experiment. And now your task is to conduct a similar practice at home and write down all the results in your notebooks.